Hello everyone, I'm Andy. Today, I'll be showing you how a 900-ton box girder is being erected on the 350 kilometers per hour high-speed railway from Xiong'an to Xinzhou in China. It's important to note that the video has been sped up. The actual speed is much slower. Large-scale mega projects emphasize slowness, stability, and precision. First, let me introduce the SLJ900/32 mobile bridge erecting machine, made in China. This behemoth weighs 580 tons, is 91.8 meters long, 7.4 meters wide, and 9 meters high. It can transport and erect 32-meter-long, 900-ton pre-stressed reinforced concrete box girders. Efficient and simple. After the bridge erecting machine is in place, the first step is to slowly lower the first outrigger as the first support point. After adjusting the position of the support points, the bridge erecting machine slowly extended forward, carrying a 900-ton box girder. After the vehicle reaches the middle position, the workers begin to raise the hydraulic jacks to lift the first support point off the ground, thus moving it forward to the next support point. Thank you. Workers on the bridge piers are busy cleaning up the water and debris from the support surfaces of the box girders, preparing for the subsequent pouring of concrete. After the first support point moves forward to the designated position, the entire bridge erecting machine, carrying the box girder, begins to move slowly forward. After adjusting the front and rear positions, the most important step is here. The box girder begins to slowly descend. The entire descent process lasted about 10 minutes, and the workers on the bridge piers quickly installed the large bolts connecting the box girder and the pier. with this 900-ton concrete behemoth accurately placed in its designated position, the most important work, installation, was completed. Here, we commend the meticulous and highly efficient work of China's bridge builders and pay them our highest respect. The workers quickly mixed concrete on-site and poured it at the connection points of the four bridge piers to prevent the box girder and piers from becoming misaligned or loose. In October, temperatures in northern China are already very low. Workers wrap freshly poured concrete with cotton wool and other cold weather materials to prevent it from freezing and thus ensure quality. After all the work was completed, the finishing touches began, and the bridge erecting machine began to be retracted. All eight sets of wheels are in contact with the bridge surface, and the first support point begins to slowly retract. with the first support point fully retracted. After approximately 5 hours, this 900-ton behemoth was accurately installed in the designated position, completing all the work. The bridge erecting machine, carrying the builders, returned home triumphantly like a victorious general. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe to my channel.